time machine using GTK radio, and that's it so far. Alright, we've got a trigger in here, and when you press E on the trigger, when you're a character, it creates this bubble, and because I put blue lights in, it makes the bubble look blue, so it's sort of like the one from the time machine. And with this trigger, I also put another one inside. I set the room to a functional wall, and when you press E on that, you wait 20 seconds, this room disappears. And then you're left with this cement room, so it sort of looks like you travel back in time. So I'm going to show you this map. I hope you enjoy it. I'm still working on it, though. This is the demo.